Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Blake has the privilege of bowling the first ball.
Right on.
Nicely bowled. Maiden over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
A beauty of a delivery there.
Yeah. And this is in the air.
Precision, just a great shot.
The right armer is the new bowler from the north end. Great shot, four runs.
Good work in the field there.
They like it. Loud appeal. This is an important wicket and out cheaply. It's in the air.
Yeah. Go straight down the ground, over the top for six.
Kent into the attack now from the south end. One run taken.
Wait on. Yeah. Catch it.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Loud shouts of catch. Was there any bat on it?
Haynes is the new batter at the non-strikers end.
Is just short of the rope. Four runs. Yeah. And they get a single there.
Haynes about to face their first ball.
Thank you.
deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
A decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. Fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure's well and truly on the bowlers.
Cheetle, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end. What a delivery. Scrapes past leg stump.
And she's off the mark with that shot.
A very good over comes to an end. Carey, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the north end.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Ooh.
Oh, not able to connect. Plays that well, four.
Vakariwa, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing. Nice shot, that one. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Precision, just a great shot.
Yeah, catch it.
Tremendous shot, that's six.
Delivery to find the edge.
Yeah.
Oh, superbly here. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Plenty of wickets in hand coming into the final over. May as well go for broke.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Maybe some back there, I don't know. Solid stroke there for four. This has been quite a one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.
Really, there was only one team in it today. I certainly hope you enjoyed watching.